That's the end of the quarter. The shot clock, not the end of the quarter.
Watson gets it away and hits it from three-point range.
Yes, got it to go.
Earl Watson this year is shooting nearly 60% from three-point range.